And I think it's really cool, and maybe that's somewhere we all relate. I mean, I didn't start really trail running until I moved out here. I grew up in a suburban area, and probably a lot of you did too. But I think what we all feel when we go trail running, whether it's Mesa Trail or Long's Peak or whatever, is that connection. And we don't always realize it, but certainly growing up in the mountains, it was with you from the start. And you were hiking peaks when you were 3 and 4 and 5 years old, is that right?
Yeah, it was natural. Like, I feel more confident when I'm in mountains than now here in around all this asphalt and these cars. And it's easier to be around trees and animals. And so, but I think it's because that it was natural. Like, I have not memories about mountains when I was young because it was every day. I have memories when I was to Paris sometimes and when I was to the beach some summers, and it was, wow, this is strange. I think we climbed the Aneto, it's the highest peak in the Pyrenees, when I was 5 years old, or the first 4,000 meters peak when I was, I think, 6 years old, and it was natural. Like, if for a kid, it's not difficult if you go with them, and it's just a game. So it's like if he can walk from the house to the school, he can walk to a summit. It's just to make. No, it's just to make the walking as a game. So I was with my mother was in the front and was saying, okay, try to find this kind of flower. And we was with my sister to running up to try to find this kind of flower. We go back and says, no, it's not this flower. This is another one. And then she was just trying to make all the ascensions as a game. So then it's easy for a kid to just play.
I think that's pretty cool. I think a lot of us probably grew up, if you didn't grow up in the mountains or in the mountain areas, you probably grew up with traditional sports and baseball, football, basketball, soccer, all that stuff. And yet here's this guy, obviously he's had this, you know, this immersion of things we love since he was a kid. I think that's pretty impressive. Talk about how that kind of evolved into racing. You started ski racing, obviously, as a young kid, and probably your first break when you were a young teen. But how did you go from enjoying and playing to racing?
Yeah, this is the point, I think. I was really active when I was a kid and until I was 10, 12. So when I was 12, I was doing a lot of road cycling for pleasure, for training. I was doing some long races in road cycling, but it was not my place. I enjoyed it, but it was not what I was thinking it's there. So. I have friends that was in the ski mountaineering technification center in Catalonia, so I entered there and I found where I wanted to be. And it was like during the first year to say, okay, this place where I was playing and where I was feeling confident, it can be also where I can race and where I can express myself. So I started to train like regularly. Before, when I was a kid, it was a lot of hours in the mountain, but without logical. And then I started to train every day, and they make the knowledge about how to train to be better. And I start with the ski, and then all the skiers in the summer we do some small races for training and for keep the shape, so I start to run for that.
Talk about your evolution early on when you start doing some of these sky running races.
Yeah, when I start racing I was, I think, 17 years old or 18, but I has been doing a lot of ski mountaineering before, and I start in sky running because it's the most popular in Europe, and they are the races that I like, that they are fun, they are steep, they are, it's more than to be strong, is to be quick in the technical, to need to see where you're gonna put your feet and to need to see where you want to go. So it was there that I started. And my first ultra race was UTMB in 2008. I was, I think, 19 or 20 years old. But before that, I has been doing some long runs for myself, like Cavalls del Vent. It's where we have the hut. It was a loop around there that it's around 50 miles, and I has been doing until I was 13 years old every year for fun. So I start for ultra running when I was older, but I has been doing for for fun, for training before.